attempt number three at the CDDA challenge. Well, let's see if we can survive. The first two attempts didn't go very well, but, well, you know, the third time's the charm, as they say. So, there's no curtains in here, which means I'm, pretty fucked from the start, huh? Yep. Oh, man. This is great. Just what I needed. Through the bushes. Achoo. There might be some zombies inside. But there's a plank on the ground here. So I'm gonna pick that up. And use it like a baseball bat to bash this dude's skull in. Come on, you can do it. I'm leaving. Alright, get inside. Get inside, they're coming for you. Curtains. Alright, I gotta go before they get inside, because that chick is coming. Oh no. I fucked myself pretty good here. Alright, get to the window. I got no choice. And now, I'll just sneak into the wilderness. Alone. Hopefully alone. Now. Oh, not alone. Okay. So she's gonna try to chase me down here. I can rip these sheets up. Oh, you're doing good. You're doing good, man. Just come on. Put some distance between you. Oh shit. He's still got glass in his ass. Can't run. He's bleeding out, man. Cut him some slack. Alright, into the bushes. Oh, I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding all over the place. They know. Oh no. Maybe hold on. I have a chance. If I get him into big groups and fire spreads, they might all just burn to death. I keep a nerve. Come on. You can do this. Swine horse. Get in here. Shut this door. Get this glass out of you, son. The house is on fire. Alright, I bandaged my leg up. How many zombies are... Oh no, this is fucked. This is absolutely fucked. Okay, wait, hold on, I have a chance. Go. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, he juked him. Over the fence. Use the power of the alcohol. Damn, this fire is getting out of control. There's a lot of zombies too. I think they're being drawn to the flames, really. And, you know, having a naked drunk man running around is not exactly the wisest approach. No, juke him. Oh, the jukes. You ain't never seen nothing like that in the NFL. Safe this way. The trailers! Oh man, they're all coming for me. Juke them. Through the trees, and then I'll just, oh yes, okay, alright, I got a plan. I'll circle around and just try to, like, be all sneaky about it. Nope, they know, they already know, it's too late. maybe if I do try to just like be sneaky, I can boost me. Oh, okay. Back where it all began. I'll be safe here. I'll close myself off in the bathroom. They'll never even know I'm in here. Actually, I don't think that's really a good idea. Come to think of it, I'm gonna attempt to get to a safer house. Now that I'm not bleeding, I don't have to hurry so much to like. Oh shit! Okay, I could have just really fucked up there. In one door and out the other. Right, into the wilderness. I'm safe. Alright, I've got a little bit of clothing on. It's not exactly the best quality, but could always be worse. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh no, I got scratched. Uh oh, trees are moving. Trees are moving. Time to book it. If I take this corner, there's a lot of zombies. Okay. Alright, through the woods. Are there no windows on this house? Okay, there's a window right here. Oh, you bastard. Get back. No. Oh, I tried. I was too drunk. I missed. Oh, help me. Help me, please. There's another survivor. Help me. Shut this door. Oh, man. I'm so glad to see another person. Dude, I'm bleeding bad. We gotta shut these curtains. Alright. I'm gonna wash myself. Oh no! Does that mean there's zombies in the building? Oh no, there's zombies in the building. Time to go. Oh, they bit me! What happened? Oh no. Bandage that up. Oh shit, those zombies saw me. That one has a fire axe. Ooh. Where's that survivor at? Through the woods of the house. Dude, you gotta stop sneezing. Oh, okay, this house has a fence. Get over it. Alright, inside. Inside, quickly. There's a zombie, but nothing I can't handle. Have to clear this house. I've got no choice. his shirt on. I think it's in better condition, really. And not a whole lot. Any food? Oh, rotten eggs, okay. A new weapon. And, oh, the zombie with the axe. Nope. I'm not so excited about it anymore. Out the back door we go, and over the fence. And we sneak away into the wilderness. Oh, a Zambi. Oh, two Zambis. Back up. I got no clue where I'm going. There's zombies all over the place. Alright, yeah, I moved into like the thick woods, so hopefully I'll lose them here. Whew. Alright. I got fucked up running through the woods. And I'm also out of it. And I'm getting attacked by a zombie. Okay, run. 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 You can't run. You can't run anymore. You have to fight. So many over there. The fence will save me. Come on fence. Run. Too many. I'm missing too many. I just can't catch a break. Night has fallen. I still have no shelter, and I'm now moving through the wilderness. Alright, I see it. Oh no, I see the house, but look, they here they come. Like I said, I can never catch a break. Maybe if I cut through the woods. Sneak. They'll never know. They hear me. They probably, yeah, they definitely hear me coughing in the fucking woods. 10 feet away from them. Get out of here. Oh, okay, yeah, that house is... Too tired to run anymore. Get off me. Oh no. I can't run. I'll find. Wait, the fence. Oh, the fence. Yes. The fence has saved me. Oh no, this didn't save me as much as I thought. Jump over it again. Ooh, gotcha. Yeah, bitch, you ain't catching me. Look at that. Oh no. fight. My last stand. I survived for 6 hours and I killed 6 zombies. Alright everybody, thank you for watching. If you made it this far in the video, please leave me a like. I guess he's just gonna roam around with the horde now. Yep. Yeah.